I came in and I visited, I inspected the power plant, a 10 megawatt power plant being built by the Nigerian Content Board. Then I attended my first board meeting, as you just observed. And then I guess the management of the Nigerian Content Board wanted to define Nigerian content to me in practical terms. They brought me to this impressive building done by a Nigerian contractor. Everything here fitted by Nigerians. I must say that I am very impressed.
And like my boss has said, for us, this is perhaps just the beginning in terms of how we want to create an enabling environment for the oil and gas business, particularly in the Niger Delta. He has given us some charge and challenge during our inaugural board meeting, which of course the board will review and see how we implement those challenges that he has posed before us.